Century, but between the lyrics reflect an association between Holly and Christmas dating at least as far as medieval times. The lyrics and melody varied significantly in traditional communities, but the song has since become standardized. The version, which is now popular, was collected in 1909 by the English folk song collector Cecil Sharp in the market town of Chipping Campden in Gloucestershire, England, from a woman named Mary Clayton. The holly and the ivy, when they are both full grown, of all the trees that are in the wood, the holly bears the crown. Oh, the rising of the sun and the running of the deer, the playing of the merry organ, sweet singing in the choir.
Thank you. Tidings in Comfort and Joy are lyrics that are found in the carol, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Manuscripts of this carol can be traced all the way back to the 1650s, as most recently found popularity again thanks to the 2016 version sung by the a cappella group, the Pentatonics. Our version tonight combines God Rest You Merry Gentlemen with the carol, What Child Is This? And features trumpet soloist Gridon Bell and flute soloist Jacqueline Chavez.